Hello.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
You have been watching. Have you been learning something also?
I think English is something that you continue learning for a long time because the vocabulary is so big, so wide. So I've been speaking English for, let me see, 2004, probably 20 years, because my first job in this country was in a supermarket. And that supermarket, it was all the people was American people. And I was the only Hispanic one over there. So it was a
So
great
you must
school.
practice.
Yeah, so it was a great school for losing my fear to speak and feel confident, as you say, feel confident on speaking. So that was a great school, and I have to practice to speak slowly because that's one thing my husband tells me every time. He tells me, "You speak too fast. You want to speak like a native English
Good
speaking."
idea.
And he tells me, "Speak slow." And you know what? It's funny because he came to this country before me. And now I'm his personal translator.
Yes, that is very funny. So you are kind of just teaching your husband, or doesn't he want to learn?
Yeah, I'm kind of teaching him. It's not that I'm 100% fluent because I'm not gonna lie, but yes, I'm trying to teach him. Many times I'm correcting how to say things, and especially I'm telling him don't be scared to speak English. Speak as you feel comfortable doing it.
That is great advice, absolutely. And that is how you learned it. So that is some good advice, I think, for the people listening too.
I'm from El Salvador. I see the questions over there. I'm from El Salvador.
That
But
is what I thought.
I
Maybe
live in
this is a good
Florida.
one.
How do you know that I'm from El Salvador?
There's a certain accent because you have El Salvador, you have what do you have beside that? Dominican Republic, etc., that area. I think you sound kind of similar.
We have Honduras, Nicaragua, Guatemala, and in the middle, but the very tiny country of El Salvador.
Yes, I remember that it's been in the news a lot because it used to be a very dangerous country, but now it's better.
Yeah, now it's the other side. Now it's the safest country in Latin America. So having like what 35 killings every day it went to zero. So
But that is very nice. I'm always happy to get to know someone else. And you have a whole Monday to go. So will you have a busy day today?
that I told you that I was doing some diamond painting.
Yes.
That's what I'm focused. You see, I have my tongue twist. I'm focusing on. Did I say it right?
Yeah, you're focusing on the painting.
Yeah.
That makes
So,
sense. And it must take a long time, right?
yeah, sometimes it can take from 5 to 15 hours. Because
Wow.
you are putting each tongue on the right place, making the picture. So it takes a long time, but I'm doing it for my own mental well-being. Because I have a special needs kid, and not many people talks about the caregivers, how that they are so stressed and mentally weak, if I can say it that
That
way.
is a good point. Yeah, sure.
And mentally weak. So for me, doing diamond painting or doing portraits, because also I do portraits, colored pencil and all that kind of stuff,
That's
that's
awesome.
my auto therapy.
I think that's a really good thing that you find something that can help you out.
Yeah, so that helps me a lot, especially because last year, no, not last year, in 2022, I fell into a very bad depression and anxiety. So, how I can say it, I'm reassuring myself that I'm not going back to that point where I was in 2022.
You are getting much stronger. That is how it sounds like.
Yeah, despite everything that has happened for me on this year, because I will say this year hasn't been good at all. But hopefully next day, I will not say next year, I will say hopefully next day is gonna be better and better and
Well,
better.
you're still going, so, and today you can do that, so that's a nice day at least.
And I had to do so many things today because I had to take an advantage that my son is at school. So
That's smart.
I can do a lot of things and somehow enjoy me time, something that I cannot do when he is here. I love my son above everything, but I need me time also.
We all need me time sometimes. I totally understand that. So I want to wish you all the best then today. I hope you have a great day and thank you for calling with me.
Oh, thank you very much. It was a nice practice. I like to practice my English every day, so.
Good. That is how you do it. Well, thank you so much.
Okay, have a
See you
good day.
later. Bye-bye. How kind. Very, very nice indeed.